Namasa Bhagavato Arahato Sama Sambuddhasa Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sama Sambuddhasa Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sama Sambuddhasa My name is Venerable Virrapanna. Thank you to give this opportunity for me to share, to offer this Metta guided meditation. Today, we are going to offer a practice to our holy teacher Ajahn Brahm for his 70th birthday. In Buddhism, offerings are made to the Triple Gem, giving rise to contemplative gratitude and inspiration. Within the traditional Buddhist framework of karma and rebirth, offerings need to accumulate of merit, which needs to a better rebirth and release from suffering. So, what is the best present to offer Ajahn can make him happy? Practice offering in Pali, Patipati Puja. It can manifest it by practicing 4 points. First, giving, dana. Second, moral conduct, sila. Third, meditation, samadhi. And wisdom, panya. The Buddha declared practice offerings as the best way of honoring the Buddha and as the supreme offering. He then said, Ananda, whatever bhikkhu or bhikkhuni, layman or laywoman, abides by the Dhamma, lives uprightly in the Dhamma, walks in the way of the Dhamma. It is by such a one that the Tathagata is respected, venerated, and honored in the highest degree. Ajahn, you are the one deserve all of our love, respect, and kindness. You are the ultimate teacher, always guiding us in the right way. Thank you so much for sharing Metta with your unconditional love in many years. We all benefited a lot from your precious teaching. May we now start to offer our practice to you. Before we start for the meditation, let's know about what is metta. Metta, in Pali word, can simply translate to benevolence, loving kindness, or friendliness. Personally, I'm more than happy to share it into the meaning of unconditional love. This practice is free from any expectations or biddings. We are not going to reach any goal or proving a point. It is merely a process to experience and enjoy. We usually start this practice with the self. As Buddha said, unless we treat ourselves with love and compassion, we cannot reflect the same on others. Once we start experiencing self-love and self-compassion for ourselves, we can show the same to others too. Metta meditation is one of the most soothing ways, practice of self-healing, sweetening, and pacifying the mind. And it produces positive feelings towards everything around us. This meditation are able to increase our capacity for forgiveness, connection to others, and self-acceptance. This practice will help us easier to manage our emotions, decreasing depression and anxiety, increasing positive feelings such as love, joy, appreciation, happiness, and life satisfaction. Metta meditation, suitable for anyone to practice. It is the easiest way to purify our mind and let go for the negativity, to connect and harmonize all beings. This is a global meditation program. We may come from different countries, different nationalities, and different group of people to conduct the meditation together. The power of group meditation is sending so many positive energy to the world and into the group of the people here. The energy of loving kindness is strong and powerful. It's not only benefiting yourself, it's benefiting for the whole world. Now, let's begin. Please allow yourself to sit comfortable. You can sit on your chair or cushion. Sitting with a relaxed and straight posture. Slowly relax your body. Relax the shoulders, relax the breath, and relax your mind. Allow your hands rest comfortably on your lap. Gently close your eyes. Slowly put your awareness of the body breathing gently. Feeling into your body right now. Noticing what's here. Open to whatever to be experienced in the body in this moment. Connecting to the breath with kindness. In this practice, we'll be cultivating loving kindness. This natural capacity of loving kindness is unconditional. Open. Gentle. Supportive. Loving kindness is a natural opening of a compassionate heart to ourselves and to others. It's a wish that everyone be happy. We begin with developing loving kindness towards ourselves. Allowing our hearts to receive all love and kindness. Gently, we can take 3 deep breaths. Gently, to let our mind welcome to all love and kindness. Gently, to soothe our heart, soften our mind, to receive all love and kindness. Now, allow yourself to remember and open up to your basic goodness. You may remember at times you have been kind and generous. Remember the time when you smiled. If acknowledging your own goodness is difficult, look at yourself through the eyes of someone who loves you. What does that person love you about? When you're experiencing this love, notice how you feel in your body. Maybe you feel some warmth. A smiling face. A sense of gentleness. This is loving kindness. A natural feeling that is accessible to all of us. Resting with this feeling of open, and unconditional love for a few minutes in silence. letting yourself stay in the energy of loving kindness. Breathing it in love. Breathing out with kindness. Inviting the feeling of peace. Inviting the feeling of acceptance. Breathing it in love. Breathing out with kindness. Breathing love. Breathe out kindness. I am now offering the phrases for our own practice. You are invited to alter these phrases and choose whatever words express your wishes of loving kindness towards yourself and others. May I be fulfilled with loving kindness. May I take care of myself with all loving kindness. May I feel connected and contented. May I be happy. May I accept myself just as I am. Now we can repeat again. May I be fulfilled with loving kindness. May I take care of myself with all loving kindness. May I feel connected and contented. May I be happy. May I accept myself just as I am. We can stay here for a moment. Resting with the phrases. And keep silent for a few minutes. now you can open the circle of loving kindness by bringing to the mind someone who is dear to you, someone whom you care about, and who has always been supportive. Reflect on this person's basic goodness, what he or she makes you feel happy, how he or she supporting your life. In your heart, feel your appreciation for this dear one and begin your simple offering. May you be fulfilled with loving kindness. May you take care of yourself with all loving kindness. May you feel my love now. May you be happy. May you accept yourself just as you are. We can repeat it again. May you be fulfilled with loving kindness. May you take care of yourself with all loving kindness. May you feel my love now. May you be happy. May you accept yourself just as you are. Staying here for a moment, feeling and sending your loving kindness to the one who loves you, supports you in your life. May we keep our silence for a few minutes. energy of loving kindness is strong and powerful. It's not only for ourselves or the one we wish. Our energy can spread into the whole world. Now, allow your awareness to open out to all directions. To yourself, to the dear one, to the people who are practicing together, and to all beings. Nowadays, many people may live in suffer, sickness, worry, or in fear. May all of our loving kindness energy send a blessing to the whole world. May all beings living in loving kindness. May all beings living in happy. May all beings release all suffering. May all live beings living in kindness. May all beings live in love. May all beings living in happy. May all beings release all suffering. And now, slowly bring your awareness back to your body. Slowly bring your awareness back to the breathing. Feel the body is settled. Connected back to the body and breathing. Slowly continues with a gentle breathing. And until I ring the bell 3 times, that we will end our practice today. now slowly you can move your fingers, toes, and gently you can rub your palms, leave your palms warm, and bring the warmth to our eyes. Massage a while. And slowly massage our head, ears, neck, and shoulders. And rub your palms again and bring the warmth to massage our lower back. Gently to massage the body. Thank you for the body, to practicing together with us. You can massage your thigh, knee, calf, and the feet. Now we can palms together, front of chest. Thank you everyone, practice together. Thank you, we share all the beautiful energy together. May the merit of the practice today sending to all of our Dhamma teachers, to all dear friends who are practicing here, and especially to our teacher Ajahn Brahm. May our Ajahn always be happy, healthy, and long life. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.